Hi Lily, welcome to Colombia. Welcome to Daily News.
Buenaventura, the most important port over the Pacific littoral. It is the entrance gate to South America. 60% of the load sent to Colombia heading through Buenaventura. The port society in the first and principal maritime terminal. In the special port district of Buenaventura. And over the last year, it has made big investments. Like the boat of five post-Panama for grain and the enhancement of the maritime channel that allows them to dispatch bigger vessels in a faster way.
Colombian chooses. Tomorrow, someday. Colombia people is going to elect is the new president for the next 4 years. After the first round of election that elects the two candidates, the former president Juan Manuel Santos and Oscar Iván Zuluaga in a head-to-head competition for Colombia presidency. The focus of attention of candidates and voters is the peace agreement that is being discussed in Cuba between the government and the guerrilla group FARC. Colombian former president and candidate Juan Manuel Santos promised to continue leading to get peace treaty for the nation. Project that the candidate Oscar Iván Zuluaga think not to like.
Welcome to the Sport News. Colombia is filmed by the great Victor Osten in Italian Chiro. Getting the first and second position of the competition. With the champion Nairon Quintana and the second play for Rigoberto Urán.
Nairon became the first Latin American champion in one of the most important cycling competitions. People in Colombia recite Nairo and Rigoberto like heroes.
This is all for today.
So, see you tomorrow.